the pillars of AIMER, right? Very soon, there will be numbers of students which are very much, you know, principled and eminent for you. The first one is responsibility, right? The second one is